Welcome back to another video, guys, and just a very small update on the Android Marshmallow on Raspberry Pi. We now have the Bluetooth enabled, so the onboard Bluetooth on the Raspberry Pi 3 is enabled by default in this latest build. And of course, as usual, the build would be available for download and the link would be in the description. And I will just show you a very small demo right now, and if you guys have any issues, do report on the forums, and those and the link to the forum thread would be in the description as well. So I'll just show you very quickly what's happening. I have my phone right here, and I will scan Bluetooth with the Raspberry Pi 3 and then pair my phone with it. So as you can see on my phone, I have the Raspberry Pi 3 as the paired device, and on my Raspberry Pi 3 I have my phone as the paired device. So this is about it for the video, and I will see you guys next time.